much respect for this question because I don't know about it. That's why I'm asking. On the same CD, there's a song that you rhyme about an ex-girlfriend committing suicide, and
the girl dies of HIV/AIDS. The song was partially a true story. The things in the song are chronologically out of order, but nothing is factually taken out of context. You know, I wrote that because I see, even though, you know, it AIDS is a worldwide plague, it attacks the poor, rich, you're ugly, you're pretty, they don't give a fuck about you, you know? If you drive a nice car, AIDS is not gonna skip you. You know what I mean? That's what I tell people. Protect yourself, I'm involved in some campaigns. Especially among women.